This Lord of Seven Hills, Sri Venkateshwara, marries every day and takes bath only once in a week on Fridays. There are very few composers like Annamacharya who associate themselves with the god. The temple, the ritual, the endowments, activities in and outside the temple, around the temple, and other temples associated with the temple. The night worship is similar to the morning Thomala Seva, except that there is no bath or sprinkling, abhyukshana. Ratrau snanasanam abhyukshanam cha nashtam. Vaishnavarchana Sarasangraha, Chapter 4. 6 of the 29 upacharas are offered in the night with tulasi leaves and flowers. Ashtottara Shatanamavali is employed. This is strictly a private puja confined only to the archakas and the officials associated with the TTD on that day. A naivedyam is also offered at the time. This is all known as Ekanta Seva, at the end of which a mangalam is offered. Annamacharya composed hundreds of mangalams, most of them addressed to the Lord himself, while there are few for his consort Alamelu Mangalam. Ekanta Seva is immediately followed by Darshanam for the public and Pavalimpu Seva. Pavalimpu Seva is the last sequence of the worship and technically known as Shayanasana. The Vaikhanasagama prescribes that the Kautuka bearer or the Bali bearer or even an idol of Krishna can represent the main deity for the Pavalimpu Seva when the Lord is put to bed. Kautukam Bali bearam va anya laukika meva va athava Krishna rupam va Shayanaya kalpyate. In fact, Bhogasinivasa is used in the hill shrine for the purpose, except during the Dhanurmasa, when the bronze image of Krishna from the sanctum is used for Pavalimpu Seva. One of the most interesting components of this is that from the day of Annamacharya till today, a composition of Annamacharya is offered to the god while he is put to bed even today. This in itself is a rare honor for any Vaggekara anywhere in the world, and it is a matter of great importance from the point of view of religion, philosophy, spiritualism, music, literature and Vaikhanasagama. Even when Annamacharya's compositions were locked in the hill shrine for 500 years, it is this power of his compositions that existed in oral tradition, carried on and transmitted orally from generation to generation. Without even really knowing who was the composer, mothers for over 500 years sang this lullaby, Jo Achyutananda, Jo Jo Mukunda, Rave Paramananda, Ramagovinda, a composition of Annamacharya. Be that as it may, let us just present a few lines from this wonderful lullaby, Jo Achyutananda, Jo Jo Mukunda, Rave Paramananda Rama Govinda.
Jo 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 Achyutananda jo jo Mukunda Rave
Jo
जो